just pull the tail. And I guess I tied it kind of funky. There you go.
It does stink.
Gotta shake it around a little. Bounce it off the ground, maybe face the camera though.
Yeah, put it right to this side.
Okay, that's all right. You just toss it. Next case.
It was in a spider web.
That's all right, it's working.
And we're off to see the wizard.
There you go, that's good.
You should get blue tarps, like bright blue ones.
Well, these ones were free. Here, just toss it on the middle of the other one. See if you can still do it.
I don't know if I have the other launch strength, honestly.
She's stuck.
It's like I lost my rider.
All right, Kaylee, might as well get the mounting block. Good. Good, now lope him out of his tracks the other way. Nice. Good. Lope him. Nice. Very good.
Well, hello there, Mr. Billy Goat Scruff.
He's like, why is that goat?
Where is that goat? There he is.
No running pedestrians over, Barbara. That's good. We got no wind, so it doesn't flout. You'll have to make your own wind.
Nor do I have my flag holder either.
It's in the tack room somewhere.
You need a littler pole, so it's not so heavy.
Well, they probably make a pole specifically for flags, so. That's good. That's all we got to do. All right. Rock and roll. You're on. Stupid Human Tricks by Kaylee.
It's terrible to get on, Charlie.
Oh, you're already filthy.
Sorry, I'm so sandy. I'm wiping sand on you. It's safe for my... See, ta-da!
short, people. It's steeper than it looks, that's for sure.